It's the quality, it's the food, it's the flavor, it's all the mix, all the options we have. Just to do our breading for the chicken, the amount of ingredients we use is amazing. The quality, it's a product that really is different. Once you try it, you really can tell this is not a regular product. This is something that it's special, it's different, and it's something that once you try it, you want to have it more and more and more.
You can go to any other chain and you will find food, probably good food, but what really is different from Campero is the way that we treat our customers, the flavor that we put into it. So that's very critical.
Menu innovation is one, and how do we present it? You know, we present it on plates, silverware, something that not every restaurant does, and we're very proud of that. And also the service menu. We've done an excellent job of making sure that the consumer, when they come to Campero, has a different experience. We also have situations where the ambiance of the music also helps enlighten, and also the colors within the restaurant of the new image that we have.
You know, it's a very well-known business, and what we want to do is to replicate the Campero experience no matter where you are, whether you're visiting a restaurant in El Salvador or in Guatemala or here in California or in Washington, D.C., you will have the same feel, the same look, the same flavor, the same passion, all of the smiles that represent coming to a Campero.
Customer-centric first, culinary experience first, and then how do we improve upon the back of the house? And the platform was designed to do a couple of things. One, how do we simplify the lifestyle of our employees? So make sure that they are more emotionally available to attend to the guests. We want to improve their lifestyle. But also, we wanted to create a platform that was replicable, that was easy to execute, and that would allow us to ensure consistency in every experience.